The biggest feeling I have is it's a painful reminder that we're not here very long. And at 36, he was just getting started, going down the coaching road. The coaching career is what he wanted to do. Just as a person, I can't think about a guy that was a better person, a better teammate. And you just don't hang around 10 years.